The Luscombe Model 8 was already revolutionary and popular when the company moved to Dallas, Texas in 1945. The metal and fabric plane was lightweight and perfect for general aviation. Rob Flannery restored this model a second time, and he and the plane have flown all over the country and won multiple awards.